what's going on, everybody? I'm Aaron.
And I'm Noah. I am your resident gulag from the great state of Georgia, here on vacation.
Yeah. So, we're going to tell everybody your life history there, Noah.
Whatever.
So, today for our Let's Play, and if you're wondering where Katie's at, Katie is taking an extended leave to take care of some personal matters. So, she's going to be out for about 2 weeks worth of videos, so...
And I'm going to be here.
Yeah, so Noah's taking over for her, which he's our third member. We haven't had him in many videos. He did the Deadly Games with us. But today, Noah, guess what we're doing today?
We're doing Spyro, it looks like.
Yeah, Icy Again. Flight. Yeah,
Icy so. Flight. Flight levels are always fun.
The flight levels can be either really painful or really easy. And the last one really... Okay, well, it starts us right off on a strong note here.
Well, so much for explaining it. Let's go.
Yeah,
go
you literally have to jump right into it. So, this one is like 28 seconds starting off. And I probably wasted time there with that. Oh, wait. Where's the other one? Where'd it go?
You got one more.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna blow these up. That's the easy way to hit them, is just follow the path. Didn't see a tower. I missed a tower somewhere.
I wonder if it's back.
Yeah, it probably was back there. Alright, we got all those, so... Helicopter guys. Oh. Alright, I gotta take a dive. I really messed up there. I don't know where that last tower was. So, lights, chest, barrels, copters. That's it.
I think lights are gonna be your best first starting
time. Yeah. Because, I mean, they immediately put you there with it, so...
Yeah. Okay. So, go ahead and hit the lights and then do everything else.
Ooh. Alright, go this way, and then, boom. So now, let's go ahead and take out the barrels. This one is actually feeling a little, I don't want to say it, but it feels a little good. Because, I mean, everything's pretty much right there where you can get to it.
Right, you just kind of mess yourself around.
What do you mean, just saying it?
I'm kind of superstitious when it comes to video games.
Yeah, I get it. I totally get that.
As far as I'm concerned, you kind of messed yourself up on that one.
Yeah,
so we'll see what happens.
We'll see what happens. Yeah, because, I mean... Alright, where's the other guy?
Frogs over there? There's copies.
Norks.
Norks?
Yeah, so in the world of Spyro, the Norks are kind of like your baddies.
Yeah, I was going to say, because I'm not well-versed in the Spyro era of video games.
I wasted too much time. I may be wrong on that.
One left.
Alright, so let's see. Maybe I need to do...
Lights, copters,
yeah.
Barrels, chests. Let's try that.
So fly all the way around here. Let's do lights, chests, copters, and then barrels. Because barrels are literally straight shot.
Okay. You got it.
Yeah, I pulled that out of my tail. Yeah, see, this is... The controls on this... Well, first off, I've got a bad controller to begin with. This is like one of those knockoff PlayStation controllers from back in... From, like, Mad Cats or one of those other, like...
Back in the day when everybody was like, PlayStation controllers are too expensive!
They are. I mean, literally...
Kind of like Xbox controllers.
Wow, there was the last chest right there. Okay, so I took too much time there again. But we're gonna get this. We're gonna get this.
We'll get it eventually.
Let's hope. If not, you know, back in the gulag for you.
I'm going back to the gulag either way. So
yeah,
whatever.
I don't know.
Whatever you want. I'm going back to the gulag. So.
Okay. All right, saved it there. Get that light, get that chest, come back around, let's go ahead and, of course I missed that one. I always end up missing one on these chests, just because, like I said, alright, I gotta take a nosedive. And, really game, the controls on those really drive me nuts in the flight missions. Yeah, don't pat my back, I hate that. That is like the one thing I hate is being consoled whenever I'm angry.
Just trying to make you at least somewhat calm so you can focus.
Yeah, focus is, like, hard on this, because, I mean, literally, you're trying not to run into the walls. Do anything that's going to cause you, like, complete frustration, because...
This is why I didn't play games like Spyro when I was a kid.
See, growing up, I mean, Spyro was my game, because, I mean, it was, like...
Wusa.
Yeah, Wusa's gone. Wusa is dead.
Wusa can kiss it.
He can eat it.
Kiss it, eat it, all the same thing. Whatever.
depending on your preference there.
Yeah. I guess.
Alright, so I wasted way too much time there. Come on, game! Yeah, I've got time. I hate the fact that, like, everything I'm doing here causes me such frustration. Alright, so now I can go out this way. And there should be a train coming down the tracks.
Yeah, I'd say go ahead and take care of the barrels.
Yeah, the coppers are going to be the coppers are going to be the last thing on my mind here. So each one of those barrels is worth, like, 4 points. So, see?
Two piece.
Because they're spaced out. Alright, there it is. So, copters. They're 3 points each. And you're gonna need, like, all of them.
Yeah.
Ah! He got away from me. That is so frustrating when you aim at him. You throw the freaking...
Easy.
I know.
You got 3 out of the 4.
But that's what gets me is
time.
So. I aimed at it, shot it, no dice. Alright, let's get that out of the way. What are you doing, game? I'm like the worst person when it comes to gaming because I get so freaking just fired up about it. Where did it go? Where is the last one? Did I miss one? Nope. I'll just go and get these and then try to hit that last lamp.
I'm gonna find the last one later.
There it is. Yeah, literally just passed it earlier. Alright,
boom.
There's no time bonus on that, unfortunately.
Right. Don't you have one chest left, or...?
No, I got all the chests.
Okay.
Got all of them. Now I got to work on barrels.
Alright.
And that's what's going to kill me right there, is probably the fact that I missed that light. Alright, that's the last 2 barrels. Now start hitting the copter, guys. Because they're 3 minutes each. They're 3 seconds each. Add it in. Almost wish they were 3 minutes each.
Right? There you go.
Alright.
Yeah. Ah!
There's no way to say that. I literally messed up way too early. Alright, so, lights.
What if you do lights, barrels,
chest? No, because you gotta come
to the chest.
So you gotta come back for the chest if that's the case, and by then you wasted way too much time.
But the chests are so close together, though.
But that's just it.
You got
to get everything in order. Because if you don't, then it literally will just screw up everything, because this is a timing thing.
Sure.
Like, your timing has to be perfect in this, or else you're not going to get everything in a correct order. Like that right there. I see I missed a chest earlier, so now I've got to go back and hunt it, which means I've pretty much missed that big time here. So, there it is right there. Literally right there. So I went on a hunt for nothing. So, now I've got to buy time. There we go.
It's a good thing there was a tunnel right there, though.
Yeah. Oh, what did I do? I totally just wasted time going after that helicopter guy, because that's...
It might have been worth it.
No, see, I've already messed up.
It was.
Alright, that's all of those guys there. Now I gotta go back out the tunnel here. And hope I can start hitting the helicopter guys. 4, 3. Now I gotta find the last one. And he's not here. I gotta figure out where he's at though, because I mean, he's not showing up on my radar. Alright, I'll come back for the chests after that. Get everything one at a time, pretty much.
So you're gonna go
lights, then chests.
Lights, then chests,
then barrels,
and barrels,
then copters. Now, if it looks like copters is gonna be the better bet on that,
There you go.
Oh, come on, game.
There. Alright, so, I messed up. I've already messed up. What if you did lights, barrels, copters, and chests?
No,
I mean, because so it's just
again
when the chests are placed.
Again, because the chests are right here by the lights, it's better to go ahead and hit them now than have to come back and waste time, because that's literally a 10-second flight back to get to these. Which is why you better hit everything first. Again, you know, I get what you're saying. So, the real reason I'm going after this in the order that I am, is because literally you go in the order of the game. It's they're literally giving you the advice in the order that you have to hit it.
Okay. Turn right. Hit that one.
Yeah, turn right. No, go this way.
I'm trying to keep you from backtracking.
Yeah, be careful about Mike, by the way.
Yep. My bad.
I mean, you know, the advice you're giving me is good, but I'm gonna tell you right now, you got to hit them in like the order.
Let me take them.
If you want to try, yeah, here, I'll give you a chance. Circle. Yeah, so start over. Just nose dive and start over. Circle is what you need to use to attack. If you land on anything, press X immediately and X again. X is your.
X is two.
Yes, X is blue. That's nothing. You don't need that. Circle is what you need. Circle and X.
Circle.
Yeah, circle and X are all you need for this.
And then obviously there's a direction.
Yeah.
What about
X, yes.
Triggers.
Nothing like that. This is a simple PlayStation 1 game, so it was only two buttons back in the day.
Alright.
Yeah, see what I mean by the controls?
Oh my god.
This controller is not very cooperative. I can tell. So turn around there, and now you gotta go around that one and hit that. Now immediately start going for chests.
Damn it.
Alright, yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, about
that was my turn. That was my turn.
Yeah, no immediately figured out what I've been trying to say, which is this game.
I'm an Xbox guy, not a PlayStation
guy. Yeah. So the controls on this get to be a little bit wonky. Especially with this controller, and it's not the normal controller, so everything's.
You know, you can hit these towers from a distance.
You can't
have to get right up close.
You can, but it's, you know, you literally have to be close enough to make sure you're going to hit it. Okay, let me get that one there, because that's gonna be the hardest one to get. See, that's what happens if I'm trying to hit them from a distance. I need to make sure I'm close enough.
You sure? One more time?
Make it. So, that's why you can't go with it from a distance then, because literally they're programmed. Yeah, you wasted too much time already.
Fire does that too quickly.
Yeah. Take a nose dive.
I learned my lesson.
Yeah, so again, like I said, these are very stressful levels, and that's why I want to get these out of the way, because the boss levels are really not that bad, depending on the boss you gotta face. See, timing is crucial.
But I suck at timing.
Yeah.
That's for sure. Everybody knows that.
I could say something there, but this is family friendly. So.
I wouldn't blame you if you said it. I would probably agree with you on it, actually.
Alright. That just totally. I want to snap this thing in half, dude. I hate this controller. If I had the good controllers, I mean, I'd be better, but they're like still $60.
Do you want the other one?
The other one does not work. No, it doesn't work at all. Like, that old one is gone. And I need to just go and toss it out. But I kept trying to salvage it and make it work when it doesn't work. Alright, so I need to turn around.
There you go.
Get that and go down here and get that. There, that's the perfect flight that I need.
Alright.
Then I mess up. So go around the island again to get that last one, because that literally will take like 2 seconds. Alright, there. Now, let's go get
head to the tunnels and get the barrels.
Yeah.
That's two. See, they're spaced out just enough to make it difficult for you. Alright, so I gotta start hitting these coppers. But they're literally gonna give me the most time. Oh, there you go. Alright, so let's go back through here, because that's where they're at. And there's only three left. Wait a minute. That wasn't the right place.
Just through the other tunnel.
Yeah. So, that literally becomes, like, the most stressful part of this game. It's literally you have to hit everything at the right time. What killed me was when I went to go... When I had to go back for that one barrel, or one chest.
Yeah.
And then...
Through the circle, right?
And then I made the mistake of, you know...
Messing up which home to go through.
Yeah. That messed me up as well, so...
That happens, though.
Wow. So, yeah. I'm gonna get that, because that's gonna be the hardest one to get. We're gonna just start hitting some chests and stuff. I can build up time with that. But see, I've already added more time than what we had, what we started with.
Yeah, we built up plenty of time with that.
Yeah, with the double tapping everything. Relay game! This is getting deep! Oh my god. So, I hate that these flight missions are in this game, because literally they made it a lot easier later on in the game, to where you didn't have to rely on these flights anymore to get the points you needed.
Like when they did the sequels?
Yeah, the sequels were a lot better when it came down to, like, missions, because a lot of them were, like, they had different types of missions rather than just flights and... Missed a chest somewhere. We're gonna miss a chest. Oh, crap. No, I didn't.
Yeah. Made it a hiding hole.
See, that's what frustrates me right there. That is what frustrates me. Is that you look around, you kind of get confused as to what you've done and what you haven't done.
Yeah.
This way and start knocking them out.
Actually, that might be good because you can circle around and hit. I hit the mic again.
be careful about that because that.
Yeah, I'm trying not to hit it.
See, I gotta find the last chest. What did I wear? But is it that one?
It's further up that way.
Yeah, it's right there. Again, wasted way too much time there. Yeah, I think I botched this. Yeah, I'm taking those out. This game can be so frustrating, but at the same time, it's one of my favorite games to play. Like, the flight missions? I remember as a kid, like, it was one of the few things I would go and just rage out on. Yeah, because of the way the Spyro controls in this game. Like, literally,
I always thought Spyro controlled really funny.
Yeah.
From different games. Like, you know, even flight simulators.
Yeah.
They don't... None of the flight simulators... None of those flight simulators even control the way that Spyro does.
Yeah. He literally has a weird control system on here, and I can actually hit the chests, or hit the barrels from here.
Yeah, you have plenty of time.
Yeah, but I gotta be careful, because, I mean, literally, I'm gonna have to fly around to find those copter guys.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to build up time with these guys, with these trains. Well, yeah, I saw it. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and hit him, to add more time. Start hitting these, and maybe I can get that last train. Alright, there it is. I'll hit that. I'm gonna see if I can get that train. There we go.
Alright, nice.
Come on.
Yeah. Alright, go backwards through the other tunnel?
Yeah, I had to correct it real quick. Because I literally messed that up earlier.
Christmas three. There he is, right there. Got it. Awesome.
Yeah!
Good job.
It only took like 17 tries.
Yeah, literally.
I know
none of those you probably won't get to see, because I'm probably going to cut like a few of those out.
Probably.
Yeah, so.
I say leave them in the end.
Yeah. I mean, literally, you hear me raging that. But anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.
And remember, click the bell up in the
top right corner.
Yeah.
This is
what
his first time. This is
what he said. Click the bell up in the top right corner so that you never miss a new video.